During a 3-year investigation, I found that many pilots have described objects of interplanetary origin.
We have, as of date, come to only one firm conclusion, and that is that it does not contain any pattern of purpose or of consistency as meteorological or electronic phenomena or as light aberrations.